Hi, I'm Ophelia Murray, and I'm the director of Tenderfoot, a Swinburne graduate year short film. Tenderfoot is about Will, a young fugitive on run from the law, who is roped into an uncomfortable evening when aging farmer John catches him in the act of robbery. Tensions come to a head when the two must face their own pasts and senses of masculinity in order to connect. I was drawn to Tenderfoot through the immersive emotion that the story has the ability to tell. This story just has massive relevance to modern day society. The story that kind of details the pitfalls of the patriarchy and the downfall of stoic masculinity is really important to me as a feminist and a 21st century storyteller.
Hi, my name is Sarah and I'm the producer for Tenderfoot. Donations made towards this film will largely go towards supporting this on-location shoot, including accommodation, catering, equipment and travel expenses. Our funds will be divided between all major departments and will support external hire crew members such as an armourer, animal wrangler and our cast. Please consider donating to our Possible campaign. Every dollar counts and we greatly appreciate it.